as Kobe sets up Radmanovic. And the Lakers have the lead.
So you know you've got time to recover with him.
Dampier, a 32-year-old, as Radmanovic glides to the glass. He stays on that side. Kobe, a little bit short. And tipped Radmanovic. Home by Radmanovic.
I talked about hitting the glass and putting pressure on him. Kobe misses his first, but there's Radmanovic over the top of Jason Kidd.
And Stackhouse. Radmanovic, not a bad way to begin. Admirably denied without making the block. No look, Radmanovic crawls it home.
Kobe took it. And the last break by the Lakers, the delivery from Kobe to Rad, an easy layup. But the Lakers right now playing consistently, very good basketball.
Now, 4-on-5 from an offensive standpoint. Radmanovic long. He's got it! Way beyond the three-point arc. Vlade comes through.
Down until you've done the fundamentals.
Set it up. Radmanovic, another deep three. Vlade does it again.
More than an issue is what is Rad doing? Rear up. Knock a couple down. Dirk up to 27, but talk about Rad. He started the game off playing well. That first half I talked about it. He hasn't disappointed here in the second either. He's knocked down a couple of enormous threes when the Mavs had closed the gap.
Can they get it in? Radmanovic over Nowitzki. Did it again! Are you kidding me? 90-78. Three triples over the last 90 seconds for Radmanovic.